Nobody ever said life would be fair. They just said, learn to live with it. That's what I tried to do. But it was hell trying to live in hell. All my dad would do is sit on his ass, watch TV and drink. And when he wasn't doing that, he was beating the crap out of me. So I wasn't exactly sad to see his brains blown out, just for a couple bucks and some cheap whiskey from his liquor store. Though when he was gone, I didn't stop living. I lived out on the streets. Then I met up with a gang called Black Thorn. We made lots of money robbing stores and selling drugs. We're kind of like blood brothers. I always hung out with Rick and Jesse, because Lex, the leader of Black Thorn, said we worked well together.
Yo, will you deal already?
Still thinking about that raid. It's all Jesse's fault.
What do you mean?
Yeah, it's all Jesse's fault.
Shut up, punk.
You guys want to play cards or what?
Look who's the tough guy now.
Yeah, Mookie.
When's today's pickup?
Yo, don't worry about it. Lex will let us know.
What are we gonna do with the money?
I don't care about the money. I'm in for the fun of it.
What's your bet?
30.
30? And I raised your hand. That's nothing. After this, no bets under 1,000.
Alright guys, this is the big one.
Alright, you know how it goes. You're driving.
Hands behind your head, now!
killed him, Rick. Come on, we gotta go.
Did you get the money?
Go, move it!
Wait, what happened?
Just drive faster, come on, man. What's wrong with you? Go!
Whoa, come on. What happened? You gotta tell me.
They killed a cop, it's a goddamn setup, man.
You mean there was a drug bust? And you killed a cop?
Hey, I'm not the one who pulled the trigger, Rick did.
Nobody was supposed to die. I'm just in this for the money.
Shut up!
No, I'm just gonna stop.
No! Yo, man, Black Door never surrenders to the cops.
No, this is too much. We have to turn ourselves
no!
in.
Let go
no!
Let go of the wheel!
Stop!
Right after we got out of the hospital, we went straight to jail. The cop didn't die. He survived. Me and Jesse got 8 years, parole in 4. Rick didn't get it that easy, though. He got 20. Anybody that's been in jail will tell you, it sucks. They're right. You always gotta watch your ass. That's why I like reading. To get away from the other maniacs in here. The only bad thing is that a cop has to watch you read. I hate them all, except for one of them, Rob. He's all right, I guess.
Hey, why do you like reading so much? Let me guess. That fat guy in the shower has his eye on you, and this is a good hiding space. Okay, seriously, why do you?
What?
You know, read so much.
I want to work on my vocabulary.
Your vocabulary? Why?
I want to become a journalist.
Yeah, right.
Bet?
Hello?
Hey, what's up, Jake? I'm gonna bring you some Chinese food.
Would you like to come in?
Yeah, thanks. Hey, I got some Chinese food for you here. Without water chestnuts, because I know how you hate them.
Great. Give me a second.
Sure. Hey, Jake, did you write that article about me yet?
Which one?
You know, the one about me in the drug awareness program?
Yeah, I'm working on it. Hey, Rob, can you open that window? It's a little hot in here.
Sure, man.
It's a grenade!
Huh?
Call the cops!
Thank you.
Hey, what the hell's going on here? Get out of my backyard!
Who sent you? Who sent you?
Hey, you better get out of here. Call the cops.
Whoa. Excuse me, sir. If you could please put down your weapon. I'm with him.
Which one?
The one on the bottom.
They're
please,
fighting.
Sir, get back in the garage.
Aren't you going to do anything about it? Aren't you going to? Hey, that's police brutality there.
No, sir.
It is.
I swear, if you don't tell me, I'll kill you.
You're gonna what? What are you gonna do?
You're gonna kill me?
Huh? Nobody crosses Black Thorn.
Yo, Jake, you okay, man?
You okay, man? You got any information out of him?
Well,
come on, let's go.
Officer? Officer?
Hey, would you answer me? What the hell's going on? Yo, what do you need that for? You a failed Black Thorn?
Yeah. They want me dead. If they want me, they can have me. I'm gonna take care of this myself.
Jake, I can't let you do this. Let the law handle it. You'll wind up on the streets, in jail, or even dead.
Black Thorn operates outside the law. Once you arrest one, another one will come take his place. It'll never end till someone puts a stop to it. And I'm the perfect one to do it, since I was once one of them. I know how they operate.
I can't let you go. I wouldn't be doing my job.
Lion, stop me from doing this. Arrest me! I wind up dead in a jail cell with a bullet in my skull. You don't understand how this works. We have to do this ourselves. If we let the law into this, you'll find me dead in a week. So, you in?
This goes against everything I learned in the academy. But to save my friend's life and kick a little drug dealer butt, I'll do it.
All right.
Wait, don't turn the car on. I know they got it rigged. Found it.
Aw, man.
Oh, shit.
Yo, don't worry, man. Give it to me. I was with the bomb squad. Open that glove compartment. I got clippers in there. Alright, what do we got here? We got a black wire, a red wire,
I think it's
white,
the red one.
Green. Oh man, I forget.
You know what you're doing?
I don't know. It's been so long. Black wire, red wire, white wire.
I think it's green the red wire. One.
Red one? No, red's bad. Red's like fire.
Maybe the black one.
Black? Black is like...
Just do something!
No, man, I don't know what to do. It's been so long.
How can you forget such things like this?
I don't know, man.
This is important!
What should I cut?
We're gonna die!
What should I cut?
Cut what?
Whoa, man, that was too
Damn.
Freaking close for me.
Thank God.
Jeez, who makes these
Holy
things?
Shit.
All right, hold on to this. We might need it later.
All right.
All right, man, where are we going?
Don't worry about it. Just drive.
Lex, this place sucks. Why do I have to meet them here?
Shut up, you stupid bitch. I didn't bust you out of prison and tell me where to do my business. Let's move.
Where's Lex?
He's downstairs. Until you can come in.
Alex, go in the car.
Guys weren't followed.
Don't worry, my man made sure he weren't followed.
Good. I don't like sloppiness.
Someone's here.
What?
Hey, we had nothing to do with this.
Scare me.
Yeah, you see anything?
Wait here, Ron.
Alright, man.
You like the package that I sent you?
enough of Black Sword. And I had enough of you. Oh yeah. I believe this is yours. We gotta get out of here. Quad's gonna blow.
A couple of days after we kicked ass, the feds took over the investigation. All because I used the bomb we found in Rob's car. And knowing Black Thorn, a large shipment of drugs was probably involved. They didn't tell the local cops what really happened, and gave him this bullshit story. Even Rob doesn't know, and I don't think he ever will.
Hey Jake, what really happened that night? I mean, the police report said there was a gas leak and that's what caused the explosion. Is that true? Oh no, you wouldn't have used that bomb we found in the car, would you?
You wanna bet?
With our votes love.